Right, hi everyone, it's Aonic, and we are doing the throne room right now. Don't actually have any footage on, well I kinda do, on Aonic itself, not Kedorian, but the problem is I was always just pulling from it, I was never actually grouping there. No point to use my really big dots because they'll die too quick. Yeah, I would have just wasted mana if I nuked right. Start healing. Whenever she gets to 80. Oh, wow. There's no point to dot, because they're really just dying way too fast. I mean, mana's not that bad. I'm kind of acting as a cleric, it's kind of silly. Skelly might get smacked. Okay, I need to be ready with some heal. He didn't like that. Oh, my pet died. I didn't know. Okay, I need to stay right around here. Getting a little hairy. So I'm going to get Dark packed up so I can get some more mana regen. I'm going to make
oh.
I get a new pet next level? Let's see. Yeah, I do. How much mana do I need to cast this? 80? 27%. Get under the table? I'm under the table. Oh, he healed me. I wish he didn't heal me, he just wasted his mana. Alrighty, thank you guys all for watching. See you next video.